So anybody who's had chickenpox is at risk for varicella zoster virus. And I think the other point I want to make is, why does it stop being latent? Well, if you lose your specific immunity to the virus, that's what maintains the latency. Once you lose it, you're at risk to have it reactivate and come out again, back down the nerve, cause pain only in the area of that nerve, and cause rash only in the area of that nerve. It's like having chickenpox all over again in a very specific area.